I'm Alina from the Wall Art TV. I'm here with Mr. Marcel Hausman from Villa Del Art Gallery at the India Art Fair. Could you tell me a little bit about your artists that are exhibiting today?
We have, actually by coincidence, we have now quite a few French artists who are all photographers, and they all work in a collage way, where Serge Mendieski is a photographer, but he works in an analog way. He cuts up his photographs, where, for example, Jean-François Rosier is also a very famous artist, photographer, who does collage in a digital way. So he shoots thousands, let's say 1,300, 1,400 images, and he brings it back together. He sort of recreates the architecture, in this case La Pedrera, which is a building by Gaudí in Barcelona. Very famous building, very frequently visited by many people. And then we have also another artist, French artist, Marc Harold, who also works in digital collage. And he shoots people individually with his camera, and then he places them on the beach. So the people were all on the beach, but not necessarily together and on the same beach. It's also like creating an atmosphere almost.
And what about that painting? I mean, that's a painting,
this
right?
Painting, yes. This is Montse Valdés. She's a Catalan artist, a Spanish. She, Catalan. She's from Barcelona. Mm-hmm. And it's a very, very good... She's very famous for her portraits. She does a lot of works in commission as well. But this is free work. She likes to work with live models and works in big. And which is very, I think it's a stunning piece as well, mainly because they're almost a hypnotic. Yes, its eyes are open. Not many artists are comfortable with painting either hands or eyes, because it's one of the more difficult. Yeah.
And they're two separate pieces from they put together.
It's something she sometimes does. It's she works also, like I say, she likes to work in big, and it's not. It's sometimes easier as well for the. But it gives a bit of, I don't know, an idea of maybe a split
maybe
person also.
Well, thank you so much for talking to us, and best of luck.